And in this series, we look at how to make interesting things with food. And today we start with integration. This is not an easy recipe. Many people write me saying they don't understand how to make it. But really, integration is very simple. All you have to remember is you can use all sorts of shapes and sizes. It does not matter. But what you must remember is to put them under the same conditions. Now, this will take me some time, so why don't you look at how not to make integration?
Okay. I've seen it here before.
Oh, that is great. Yeah. Loads. We get to here, they'll get 80 bottles.
I do like to go for a drink with my friends. Well, I don't like to make a fuss.
Excuse me. The show is brilliant. But there's just one tiny problem. I can't hear anything with my hearing aid. Is your loop system working?
Are you deaf?
That's right, yes.
And is that the loop that makes you hear better?
That's right, yes.
Well, we've got it switched off because it interferes with the music.
There. True integration. You see, you put lots of different things together, put them under the same conditions, and you have a beautiful cake. Join me next week when we'll be making some wonderful photograph albums out of cabbage leaves. But until then, remember, we can all make integration.